So this is gonna be my home, my little studio cabin that I got while the dealership fixes a collision damage to my motorhome. And I haven't been outside of my RV. I haven't been away from my RV a single day in 5 years. So luckily I got a real good deal on this, but I do have to rent a car. I gotta rent a car from Salt Lake City and drive back to Moab, and this will be my home away from home for 2 weeks, if not more, because you know how they quote you on 2 weeks and it takes months. So hopefully it's faster than what they said. But yeah, this will be my humble abode. There's no bathroom. I gotta use a public bathroom and shower, but you know, it could be worse. So I am getting all my stuff out, emptying my RV right now. I'm putting it in this little cabin. It's weird, feels very strange. I'd rather have my RV always, but yeah, this is my home. 2 weeks, this is it. I got a little flat screen TV and a tiny fridge, but no way to cook. No way to cook, just a little fridge and a TV, but could be worse.